Hey guys, Ben here coming at you with another video. This is a different kind. This is me restoring these weights for resale. And I got about 670 pounds for $140 with three bars and two dumbbell bars, clamps too. But we gotta get the rust off, so. We got vinegar, we got water, we got this container, and we have about half the weights in here, and we're gonna do about a 50-50 mix and let it sit for maybe a day or two, 48 hours. Okay, we'll update you with part two.